I wouldn't say art is pointless lah, because to me, art makes the world go round, you know?
Why I think art as a career is pointless, especially here in Singapore, is because I don't see a lot of opportunities here for myself personally to build my career from the ground up, because I think as the whole of a continent in Asia, art is very underappreciated.
I think that art actually has a lot of beauty and it gives beauty into the world. If we don't have it, I'm not sure what you're seeing. Art can come in many forms, as we know it. Architecture, graphics, in what we see in the media.
Absolutely not. Me coming from a tech background, I'm a startup founder. Early in the days, as I was trying to design the app and what we were trying to build, I tried to go about UX design myself, but then I realized it's really hard. Once I started working with a UX designer, when they explained to me how they look at things and put themselves in the shoes of real human beings and how they would interact, I got a different appreciation for their craft.
I find that art is actually very important, especially in the entertainment industry. We watch Netflix, for example. It's all contributed by artists and designers. So art is definitely important as people that are doing engineering, people that are doing science, which helps to communicate ideas to the mass. So I do disagree that art is pointless.